Hi. I'm Sophie from IELTS Speaking Samples. Today I'll be sharing my IELTS Speaking Sample answer on the cue card. Describe a person who you believe dresses well. I think the way one dresses distinguishes or defines one. I have always been fascinated by people who have the capability of carrying an impressive style. I think style does not come easily to many, and those with style have an edge when expressing themselves with their clothes. Today I am going to talk about a person who is extremely elegant when it comes to dressing. I know this person quite well as he has been my friend for years. We used to work in the same company, and that is where our friendship started. The first time I saw him, his personality was quite striking. Dressed in a black formal shirt and gray trousers, the man looked poised and stylish. I was amazed because the template of his clothes was so simple, but I guess he knew how that template would appear to people. We became friends, and since then it has been years where I have witnessed him wearing different colors, different shades of a single color, and different styles. Though the most common I have seen him adorning is the usual formal shirts and trousers, in casual gatherings he loves wearing t-shirts and pieces of denim. The casual colors that he chooses to wear are always eye-catching and impressive. His shoes match the theme as well. Formal when dressed formal, casual when dressed casual, and boots when his attire looks robust. His watches match his clothes too. I have often heard him saying that he wears a brown staff watch because the brown color goes well with many shades of clothes. Well, this speaks about how much he knows about such things. Never has he ever looked out of place. In fact, he has always looked like a showstopper, and I have taken many tips from him when it comes to dressing well. In this part, I have highlighted some difficult words which I used in this cue card. Listen to this part to improve your vocabulary for IELTS speaking. The first word is striking, which means attracting attention by reason of being unusual or extreme. Poised means having a composed and self-assured manner. Attire means clothes, especially fine or formal ones. Robust means strong and healthy. Stopper means a plug for sealing a hole, especially in the neck of a bottle or other container. That was all for today. Please click on the like button under this video and subscribe to the channel. If you liked this cue card sample, then you would definitely love our other video shown on the screen. Click on that and continue improving your speaking.